differential tuition is going to allow our university to keep moving forward. Without differential tuition, I think that the progress of this engineering university is going to stall, and we will not be able to keep up our place in the rankings for a top engineering university.
I'm from New York City, so I'm from far away, and I went to a very small private school where both my parents were both teachers there, and it's a K-12 school. I've always been interested in engineering, I've always been interested in building things, and Wisconsin has one of the best engineering programs in the country.
Differential tuition has been in place for a while, and I feel like that will only continue to make these degrees stronger, so as more students come through here and it becomes more competitive in the job market, we'll be able to still have a strong place and find great careers coming out of college.
Differential tuition provides opportunity to change the college. It's a student-driven change. It's a way for them to invest in the college and push the college in the directions that the college needs to go to keep up with the changes in the world. Those changes are both technological changes that occur in the classroom, in laboratories, in engineering fields, as well as the fiscal environment that the university currently exists in.
It has also opened many different course sections for classes that meet capacity. Dean Cramer almost always opens a new section if it's possible, immediately if he sees that there's a lot of people trying to get into a course that is in demand.
Before differential tuition was in place, I had to wait a year to take fluid mechanics because all the sections were closed up.
Because of the differential tuition, they were able to open up new classes, and I was able to find more classes that actually fit in my schedule. I was able to avoid, I think, a total of 3 conflicts that were already in my schedule. So it made the whole process easier, and it'll make me hopefully be able to graduate sooner also because I'm able to take classes that I need to take now.
It has also improved our shops greatly. We had equipment from the 1950s still in them, and now we're bringing that up to the 21st century, which is really important.
The students remind us frequently that hands-on experiences are extremely important to them. So that investment was made at their request.
It has also allowed for new technologies to be placed into lab sections.
This lab, actually the environmental fluids lab, got all the money for the upgrades from differential tuition.
For students who take supplementary instruction, a lot of them wouldn't know that that's funded or was funded through differential tuition.
Without the differential tuition support, these two programs, supplemental instruction and dropping tutoring, all died probably 2 years ago.
Graduating with a degree from Wisconsin means something. People understand that you went to Wisconsin and what you did was tough and you are now ready for industry. Comparatively, the price is so minimal for students here as opposed to even other public or private institutions. The cost of differential tuition may seem like a lot to some students, but in comparison, you're getting a great degree for a very good price.